Such a son-in-law, like no one ever saw, the tailor model candle. Model! A worthy boy is he,
Mazel Tov.
A pious family,
Mazel Tov.
They named him after my dear Uncle Mordecai, the tailor model candle.
A tailor? She must have heard wrong. She means a butcher.
You must have heard wrong, Grandma. There's no tailor.
Nah?
You'd mean a butcher, Grandma, by the name of Laser Wolf.
No!
We made a bargain with the butcher?
But we announced it, Grandma, to our neighbors.
Huh?
We made a bargain, Grandma, with the butcher Laser Wolf.
No!
Laser.
grandmother title. May she rest in peace. Took the trouble to come all the way from the other side to tell us about the tailor. Then all we can say is that it is all for the best, and it couldn't possibly be any better. Amen.
Amen.
A blessing on my head, mazel tov, like Grandma Tzeidel said, mazel tov, we'll have a son-in-law like no one ever saw, the tailor muddle Kamzoil.
We haven't got the man,
mazel tov,
we had when we began,
mazel tov,
but since your grandma came, she'll marry, what's his name?
The tailor muddle Kamzoil.
The tailor model Kamzoil. The tailor model Kamzoil. The tailor model Kamzoil.
His hat.
Then come, Mazel, come.
Hava, can you watch over the shop while I'm gone?
Of course.
Thank you, Hava.
Come.
Mazel tov, Hava, mazel tov.
Please, may I pass?
Why? I'm congratulating you. Mazel tov, Hava.
All right, stop it.
What's wrong with you?
Just stop it.
Now listen here, Fiedka.
Goodbye, Sasha. I said goodbye. I'm sorry about that. They mean no harm.
Don't they? Is there something you want?
Yes, I'd like to talk to you.
I'd rather not.
I've often noticed you at the booksellers. Not many girls in the village like to read. Would you like to borrow this book? It's very good.
No, thank you.
Why? Because I'm not Jewish. Do you feel about us the way they feel about you? I didn't think you would. What do you know about me? Let me tell you about myself. I'm a pleasant fellow, charming, honest, ambitious, quite bright, and very modest.
I don't think we should be talking this way.
Well, I often do things I shouldn't. Go ahead, take the book. It's by Heinrich Heine. Happens to be Jewish, I believe.
That doesn't matter.
You're quite right. Good. After you return it, I'll ask you how you like it, and we'll talk about it for a while. Then we'll talk about life, how we feel about things, and it can all turn out quite pleasant.
Oh, Fieka, is there something I can do for you?
No, thank you.
Oh, wait, you forgot your book.
No, it's mine.
Oh, thank you, Hava.
Good day, Hava.
Good day,
Fiedka.
Good day, Fiedka.